hope all of you are safe and healthy. I am Miss Sonia Grover, a proud teacher of Team Sanskriti. As you all know, that in the past few months, all of us has gone through Corona pandemic. And it really feels devastating to see so many people struggling through this deadly disease and losing their lives. We are thankful to God that we are protected and safe at our homes. Our respected Prime Minister has announced lockdown and we have taken precautionary measures timely, so that's why we are safe. As of now, Unlock 1 and Unlock 2 is in process, but that doesn't mean that we are safe. This deadly disease is still at its peak all around the world. So at this time, it's very important to take precautionary measures and keep yourself clean, safe and healthy. So our prep students are here. They have made a small video to make all of you aware that how to keep yourself safe, healthy and clean during Unlock.
Hello everybody, I will tell you to how to wash your hand. First, you on the water, put your hands at the water.
After that, rub palm to palm.
I will wash my hand properly in 20 seconds. Clean with fingers, number nail.
I will wear my while going
down. I will maintain social distance.
I will do no hugs and no high fives.
My school are closed. We will study at home.
I will have fun at my home by doing art and craft. Don't go out.
I am taking good care of myself.
You take care of yourself.
Stay safe, stay healthy.
Mm-hmm.
Stay safe, stay healthy.